If you don't leave a like on this video quickly, you will get violated under a paint by a slasher like this. I wouldn't risk it.
I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running around in my head, yeah. Hey, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you.
I'm trying to get out of here and go taste it. Yeah, my diamonds be VVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid out my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on VCs, you hearing me? I just pray that my kids be a bigger me. They can't get rid of me.
What's good, motherfuckers? It's your boy, Wavy. And in today's video, this video is a video of me, Isoin, on a slasher against an Elite 3 and Elite 2. Why is this video being made? Because it's kind of pathetic how you let a slasher that was rap grinding the whole day. Rap grinding the whole day. Trying to hit Elite 2. And then some tryhards pull up. And then they got the treatment against a slasher. And it was and I was confused. Cause like everybody said Elite 3 and Elite 2 is supposed to be calm, but yet I just ISO'd a glass log, an Elite 3 glass log. It's just crazy to me, cause it's like half of these high reps are not even like calm. They boost their way to be like this. Like, I don't get it. Like, and then after the game, he sent me a message and talked trash. You got ISO'd by me with a slasher. That is tough. And hold on, I'll tell y'all what happened before the video. As you can see, I had 8 times rep that day. 8 times on 4 times events. That's like a whole percent on the Elite 2 bar, bruh. Did you think I want to play comp? No. I wanted to get my loves, get my Elite 2 so I can get custom t-shirts. So I want to wear this bad drip in a swag store. Like, no. Like, either way, I wanted to beat them, but at the same time, I wanted my rep. So, like, I had to make a video, because in the middle of the game, I felt like this was a good match, because I'm ISOing with a slasher against a LE3 glass lock. But if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and if you like what I'm doing, give me more content so I can do more, and enjoy the video. Here it is, my slasher ISOing against a 99 Elite 3 glass lock. While I'm rep chasing, I do see my teammate got the ball. He passes me the ball. I do a little step back, go speed boost to the right, do a little hop step like he's not there, and I go with the easy dunk. Because no matter how tall you are, I'm always going to dunk it. No matter how tall you are. And get this, get the ball, do a little jazz step. Do another jazz step. His opponent got stuck onto me. My teammate got the green. And he doesn't fill me. No matter what, if he has a meter on, he's always going to green it no matter what. And I do a little speed boost to the left. Go to the rim with the easy reverse. Wow, he was contacting me. It doesn't matter. You're not going to block me. I don't care if you're a glass log. It's impossible to block my slasher. I do a little speed boost. Again, stop step. Then do the reverse dunk. Like, quit playing with me. If you ever play with my slasher, you know I do not play if I play against comp. Do a little speed boost. Go to the right. Do a little high step. And then I do an easy layup. Like I said, like he's not there. I'm telling y'all, when I was in the party, I was so hyped up. Because there's an Elite 3 glass lock pulling up on me. And I said, oh, ISO. My teammate agreed with me because he trusted me. Do a little dribble to the left, right. Go to the paint. Dunked on him. And no matter what, my slasher is a freaking beast. They call me LeBron Jr. for a reason. LeBron when he was young. Because LeBron can't do what he's doing right now. Like, quit playing with me, coaches. I get the ball. I do a little step back, go to the paint, and then he just walks me like I'm a bitch. It's bad. Put in the comment section what you be sipping on while you be watching these YouTube videos. And we back with the gameplay. Now it's 13-0. We're on the inbound. He gives me the ball. And at this point, I'm just telling this nigga to rep chase. Because at this point, like, these niggas are trash to me. They're like randoms. They're like bots. They're like, it's like we're in a bot park. Rep chasing against high reps randoms. That's what it feels like right now. And I have slash and takeover. Segaba. I go in the paint, get the easy hop stick, get the layup. And it's nothing easy. It's like he's not even there. And if y'all want to run, just put your gamer tags on the comment section, and I will hit y'all up if I ever need someone to run with. Mostly guards. But, you know, I get the easy contact dunk. Like, it's nothing. Nothing. Like, no one's right there. And at just the end of the game, an easy hop with the dunk. And as you can see, 0 to 21. I have 18 points. 9 for mine. 9. My teammate has 3 points, and he's obviously 1 for 1, and it was an easy game, easy rep, and I was not mad at the end, because I still got a hella of percent to this elite two bar. And just in case if some of y'all don't believe me, what is right there, bottom right, elite 3, 99 glass lock, center position. It was honestly a good game and a banger. Now if you liked the video, leave a comment and subscribe. And I'm out.